Our lives begin to end the day we become the silent about things that matter. The ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy. Nothing in all the world is more dangerous than sincere ignorance and conscientious stupidity. Never, never be afraid to do what's right, especially if the well-being of a person or animal is at stake. Society's punishments are small compared to the wounds we inflict on our soul when we look the other way. Forgiveness is not an occasional act, it is a constant attitude. 10,000 fools proclaim themselves into obscurity, while one wise man forgets himself into immortality. When you are right, you cannot be too radical. When you are wrong, you cannot be too conservative. That old law about an eye for an eye leaves everybody blind. The time is always right to do the right thing. If I cannot do great things, I can do small things in a great way. We are prone to judge success by the index of our salaries or the size of our automobiles rather than by the quality of our service and relationship to mankind. Whatever affects one directly, affects all indirectly. I can never be what I ought to be until you are what you ought to be. This is the interrelated structure of reality. Not everybody can be famous, but everybody can be great, because greatness is determined by service. You only need a heart full of grace and a soul generated by love. Almost always, the creative, dedicated minority has made the world better. The soft-minded man always fears change. He feels security in the status quo, and he has an almost morbid fear of the new. For him, the greatest pain is the pain of a new idea. He who passively accepts evil is as much involved in it as he who helps to perpetrate it. He who accepts evil without protesting against it is really cooperating with it. I am not interested in power for power's sake, but I'm interested in power that is moral, that is right, and that is good. We cannot walk alone.